the bulge are obviously halogen. You can see that is for the indicator right now. And you get this silver finishing on the bumper. Lot of nice design elements on the car, and the lower half of the bumper across the car is actually finished in black. Not across the car, because on the side you get this molding. But over the wheel you get this black molding in bench, and the indicator